Hello friends, how are you? This is a drawing of a fish I'm going to draw today. Let's start the outline first, then I'm going to draw the details. So this is a single line we're going to draw here. All right. The bottom, this line is looking great. From the tail, let's connect these two points in the middle. All right. There will be a variation of shades here. On top, let's put a few details like this. And another details is going to be here. All right. So the eye I'm going to draw now. All right, another details going to be here. Now we're going to draw some scales on top. All right, let's put few racks here, looks like this. Alright, so this is the basic shape. Now we are going to put the color. Let's put little darker color with this pen. The dark pencil you can see here. Another darker shape here you can see. This is going to be a little more darker. All right. So you can see that fish is getting its shape. All right. Okay, so we're going to put few darker outlines on top, because usually the heads does have a little depth color, little cold dark colors. Other than the body, the color is little deep black. All right, and to the back you can see the depth of colors, the darkness is higher. All right, this part's usually used for breathing in case of the fish. Let's put the color to the whole side of the back. So the darkness in the back, you can see only the front part. On the back side, this is more dark than the other places. And as you come along to the bottom, this is becoming bright. All right. Okay, so this is the usual presentation of the fish. So many fish looks different. This is called the Bata fish in Bengali, but its scientific name is Labio Bata. You'll see the name in the descriptions and in the title. Please subscribe the channel as you like it and put the bell icon on to get more updates. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching. You can also browse through the playlist of our channel, and you can browse through the categories. We have lots of drawings there. Thank you so much. Have a good day.